tragedy for a community in the Mid-Coast tonight. Three young people killed in an accident that happened last night in the Knox County town of Hope, which is just north of Rockland. Two teenage girls and a 21-year-old man all died after the pickup truck they were in crashed into a tree. News 8's Jim Keithley has the latest now from Knox County.
A memorial with flowers, cards, and baseball hats marked the spot along Barnstown Road in Hope, where three people died last night just before 11 o'clock. This is a police photo of the truck that carried Daniel Dodge II, his girlfriend Katie Kelly, and her friend Misty Leach.
Police say the truck went out of control, landed on its side, and then slammed into this tree over here. They say the two girls died instantly. The driver, 21-year-old Daniel Dodge II, was still alive when they got here. They used the jaws of life to free him from the wreckage and only died moments after they got him out.
Friends and relatives have been visiting the accident scene all day. Adam Dodge had to see where his younger cousin was killed.
I'm just sad to see it. And, you know, he was young and I don't know what happened, but it's awful to think that my cousin's gone now over something so stupid. And he was a damn good kid. He helped everybody out.
Katie Kelly was a senior at Rockland High School. The school principal there says she was a high achiever who had already earned her CNA.
I mean, I had a conversation with her yesterday, so, you know, school-related conversation yesterday, and, you know, the thing that I'll remember right now, at least, is that's the last time I, you know, I saw her.
14-year-old Misty Leach was an eighth grader at the middle school, a friend of Katie Kelly's. Police said that she was the only one wearing a seatbelt. Now both schools are offering up grief counselors to help the kids get through this difficult time.
People will grieve and react and, you know, be emotional in different ways.
Investigators are looking at speed as a contributing cause to this crash. A blood alcohol test will be conducted on the driver, which is standard in all deadly crashes. And police say the friends were heading to Dodge's house just a few miles up the road, but they didn't make it. In Hope, Jim Keithley, News 8.